boys and crazier things. Must I remind you in the presence of Canadians?
Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, you know, over recent years, one of the common words in the NHL has been parity. A lot of teams close together. And boy, if you can put together an impressive streak, you're doing something.
And that comes with confidence, Doc. When you can put a number of games together and win them all, you go into a building, you know you can win, and you can beat any team in the league. Detroit's coming into this game with a lot of confidence. As a player, you know and feel you're going to find a way to keep this streak alive.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Rask's the man with the heaviest equipment and responsibility tonight for the Bruins. Notice the save percentage. It's one of those many numbers attached to the goalie glove, and this one's just fine. Outlaw's the man at the other end of the ice for the Red Wings. There are some rebels that speak of these as not, for example, 925 save percentage, but 92.5. If you're like me, you don't care. This is terrific. Terrific action lies ahead. Bergeron's ready for the opening faceoff for the Bruins. Zetterberg's out there to try to beat him for the Red Wings. Guarded the goal again. Back in his defensive end to get it. Oh, he'll pay for that.
Bergeron's...
And so the fight begins.
Now that's the sign of a true teammate.
Punch ends this one, and the star is stunned.
I think his teammates were stunned, Doc, because he was involved in that fight. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Detroit's got that face-off win. Shoot! Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Chip to Zetterberg. Let's it go. No team worth its name is going to let that go. And they square off. This fight is over with one last punch, and I think a lot of people are surprised.
I am, Doc. I cannot believe that this player was involved in this type of a play.
Morrow's headed directly down the tunnel after that fight. He's not going to the penalty box. He's going to go get some physical attention.
The Red Wings win it. Shoot. They score! Henrik Zetterberg.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position, but because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
We knew the scoreless tie would be broken. Who thought this early? And by the visitor.
Boy, the visitor's got to gain a lot of confidence getting this early lead.
Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Let's a shot go. He won't avoid something for doing that. Detroit's got a 2-minute minor for... And they'll try to settle the score this way.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
What a haymaker.
That fight ended with that huge punch at the end.
McQuaid's headed to the locker room after that fight. You cannot win them all. Boston's initial attempt on the power play. The Red Wings with a clean win on the draw. Rask's able to handle this one. Smart recovery by Kane. Pitching this one to Zetterberg. Shoots one. Oh, and he missed the net. One-timer. Gathered in by Miller. Snapping a pass to Krejci. Detroit's controlling play now up the wing. He's alone! Outlaw is able to step out and play. The Red Wings continue to probe up the wing. Wonderful stop!
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
And he is reefed!
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Breakaway! Superb save by Rask. Trying to go to Bergeron. Boston's power play unit let them down this time. It was a chance to tie the game. It's an onside play. Score! He's got his second of the game.
Zetterberg's quick read of the play allowed him to get that breakaway and score.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Under 5 minutes have gone by. The Wings just added some insurance to make this a two-goal lead. Detroit's got another face-off win and another strong save. Puck control by Miller. Good standing poke check. Puck is thrown to Albert. That's the way to make him pay.
Backus was on the receiving end of that huge hit. Going to take him some time to get off the ice.
One-timer. Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. That hit somebody. They score! Three in a row.
Shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Rask down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
The Wings prevail on the draw. Pitching it to Miller. Breakaway chance! Marvelous save! All those glorious moves, not enough. Save, but just barely. Boy, there's a shot that ricocheted out of play.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Swept on to Cromwell. Puck loose, now picked up. Two guys together with force, big force.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact. Hayes was immediately in discomfort as a result of this hit.
And here's Ray.
Morrow's been missing from the bench for quite some time. Just heard that he will not be back today. Guys?
Detroit's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Great glove save. One into another. Bergeron's hurt on this play, but he's staying out there, and he lets it go. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Nice hit. Anything to slow him down here. Great defensive job. What a hit. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. The Red Wings lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
Too many strides taken, Doc, while making contact.
Boston's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Detroit's prevailed on another faceoff. Right there, but can he get it out of harm's way? The Red Wings in possession as they travel through center ice. Shot! That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Now the puck rounded up by DeKeyser. Pass attempt to Larkin. Shoots. Got in the way of that one. Oh, what a hit. And there is a coat. We've got a guy down, and gloves are going to go down.
You don't like seeing injured players on the ice, but I love the response of his teammates.
And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
A little under 9 minutes remaining. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. They win the draw. Great save at the edge of the crease.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Nash is on the receiving end of a big hit. He's down on the ice right now.
And that's icing.
Nash's injury is a result of this huge hit. Boston's got a little more room on their bench. They're short a player. The trainer's gone from the bench. The player's getting evaluated. Guys, I'll try and pick up some information.
The Wings win that faceoff. They score! A shorthanded goal!
Barry's quick release was the key to that one-timer.
Rask looking around behind him. He can't believe that there's any opening. He was in the butterfly, thought he had most of the net covered, but not enough of it.
The Red Wings get it off the faceoff. Patted away. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Outstanding score! Off the iron and in!
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Rask night is over. That was a debacle for him. That's not going on his highlight reel.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Krug's injury is going to keep him out from the rest of the game. He will not return.
The Wings control from the faceoff. Detroit's moving it up the wing. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. The Red Wings are back even. And a save there. Pointed to Barry. Moving it to Pastrnak. Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Point blast! Just got enough. Wow, what a glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Over 6 minutes left to go here in the first. The Red Wings offense has exploded. This is a full-scale blowout. Detroit's quick on the draw. That's a good hit off the forecheck. Huge hit. Shuts that offense right off. And it's driven away. That one blocked. Passing one off now to Krejci. Flings it. Good save there. Attack zone possession here. Save! He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Detroit's got it again. Looking to Pastrnak. The Red Wings looking to head man up the wing. Big chance! Great save! And the puck control by Helm. Puck settled down by Marchand. Onside. Breakaway! Oh, what a stop! It's there, squeezed for a whistle.
Zetterberg's offensive production stems from the fact that he's able to get away from the guy checking him for just a second to release the puck. That is a skill that people don't talk about. Some have it, some don't.
Detroit's got another win. Picked up in the attacking zone. And offside is called on the play.
Detroit's been an offensive juggernaut, led by this player who has among the highest points totals in the league. He's a dangerous player, remarkably skilled on the power play.
The Red Wings with a center ice faceoff win. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Taken over now by Bergeron.
1 minute left in the first.
And he iced the puck.
Zetterberg's a wrecking ball on skates. He finishes everything at both ends of the ice. As a result, he is among the very top of the league in the number of hits delivered.
Quick work on the faceoff. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing.
The shooter thought he had a goal, but the goaltender just got a piece of it and deflected it out of play.
The Bruins have great colors, and they have wonderful merchandise in their store. You can shop Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, or on game days or evenings, and on the web. Score!
The key to this goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body and follow through.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
The Bruins win the draw. What's next? Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt. Krejci's banged up here as he works his way.
Robbery there. Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Outlaw skating got him to the front of the net and was able to put in that second chance opportunity.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Have been played. One team dominated offensively and defensively. A heavy offensive period when it comes to this department. Shots on goal, 38 for Detroit and none for the Bruins.
Call the box office for more information or check out.
The Bruins are suffering on the goaltender. For him, there are great days, there are average days, and then there's today. More in a moment. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Boston's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
The Bruins are carrying it in their own zone. Bergeron's been caught with a physical play again. Give that goalie credit for another.
Zetterberg's play defensively has grown in leaps and bounds. As a result, he has among the highest plus-minus totals in the league.
Detroit's got that win. Great glove save. Gathered up again by Miller. Enormous collision.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Diagonally to DeKeyser. The puck is scooped up by Marchand. Trying the probe up the wing. Big hit, possession gone.
You see a hit in that area of the ice, it gets everybody's attention.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
The ability to get open is the key to the one-timer. His teammates continually feed him, and eventually it pays off.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. They've won the faceoff. Offside stops the clock. No, and for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
Wow! Give him the win on that punch.
Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
Still lots of hockey to play. Somebody has to try and provide a spark, I guess, but this has turned into a blow-up.
Detroit's got that neutral zone faceoff. Good place to shoot from, and he does.
Zetterberg's got a chance at the Hattie here, Doc.
Can make a play from the corner. It's deflected. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
People always zero in on the puck, but if you're going to have great puck support, you better have the guys without it that go to the open ice.
Subban's made himself a little smaller here. It's opened up some room over his stick side shoulder.
The Wings have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board, too. Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here. Carried to the corner by Henrik Zetterberg. Score! A shorthanded goal yet again.
The Kaiser's quick release was the key on scoring on that wrist shot.
Subban's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
Detroit's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. The Red Wings got that faceoff win. Now what? He's in! And he got that one! Oh, that was in the net! What happened?
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. This goes off the goaltender and in.
Wings have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. The Bruins win that neutral zone faceoff. Gains the blue line. Puck loose, couldn't drag it through. Loose puck knocked away by Krejci. It's a point hammer shot. What a hit.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Krejci slashed on the play. And there will be a penalty. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Wings have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Bruins get a huge opportunity here. It's a two-man advantage, and it's a long one. Let's see how they do. Detroit's got a face-off win.
Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 16 seconds.
Heads on behind. Now it's directed to Parenteau. Boom! What a great open ice hit. He's alone. Oh, what a stop. A cover, and play is stopped. Detroit's got it. And quickly to Kane. Puck is grabbed by Krejci. Picked up by the Devil. using the point. He's got it. One timer. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove. Did he win that race? I didn't think he did, but the linesman says yes, he rules. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
You don't have to shoot it hard. You have to get it on the net. Too many pucks get blocked. They've done an excellent job of avoiding the shot blockers.
Thanks, Ray. We're going to be watching him with great interest tonight. Every fan anticipates it's going to be productive when he's there. They win it. Detroit score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
What a beautiful pass to set up this one-timer.
Subban's positioning is perfect. He's in the butterfly. He looks like he's got most of the net covered, but that is an outstanding shot.
Detroit's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now. Athanasiou's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Subban sees this one come to him, and so he takes possession. Takes that pass up the boards. Speared along by Marchand. Went to the backhand. Oh, deflected away. Directing that one to Marchand. Oh, and he is corked yet again. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. Boston's power play ends, and it shouldn't have begun. Simple play, made well. Strong defense. Gathered in by Zetterberg. Shoots one. Not through. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
The Wings have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period.
Scored by number 40, Henrik Zetterberg.
Delayed penalty call. And so... will be handed out. Marks has gone to the penalty box and the call is goalie interference. Boston's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change. Detroit's got a defensive zone win. He's pinned and held at the boards. Skate kick out of the scrum. Detroit's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Blue line control. Great glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
And here again is Ray.
Zetterberg's laid the body on all over the place tonight. He's been like a one-man wrecking crew.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. Good job on the draw. Bounced off the boards to DeKaiser. What a reaction! Knocks it away with the stick. The Bruins in their own end in possession as they travel. Pitching this one to Miller. And at an angle to Berry. And the loose puck brought in by Henrik Zetterberg. At the point with it. Oh, he got in the way of that one. It's blocked. Snapping a pass to Parenteau. The Bruins' power play is over. It has been empty for the night and a lot of chances. Blockered away. Lugged along the line. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And here's Ray.
Marks has been among the more feisty of the players tonight. His bout earlier really tipped the scales emotion-wise and helped his team expand their lead.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. The Wings win it. One-timer. Got his glove on that one. One-timer. That hit somebody. Point to point. Painful block shot there. Passed across point to point. Big save. Score!
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Subban's clearly at a disadvantage. He makes the first stop, but he doesn't recover in time to get to the rebound.
The Wings are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of resistance. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Through the corner. And he shoots. That shot came from right in front.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Marks adds to his stratospheric penalty total again. He's going to go sit. This is a skate that he's very familiar with.
The Wings prevail again. Right at the net. He got his pad on it. One-timer. Score! He got iron with that shot.
Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
With the sticks the way they are now, the goaltender just can't catch up to a one-timer like that.
Detroit's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And a good job in the goal crease.
Subban's had a pretty terrible night in goal. He hasn't done much to help his team as he's given up way too many goals. Shooter was able to get a second opportunity, but the goaltender made a couple of stops.
Detroit's got that faceoff win. He scores!
Quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Subban's down in his butterfly a little early. That opens up the top of the net, and he gets beaten cleanly.
The Wings have built a tremendous lead and also built some wonderful confidence. What will they say in the second intermission? Probably not much. Let's it go. Block that one. He's got him against the glass. Good work with the stick. Karam pass to Barry. One-timer. Just missed the net. Dishes it back. Oh, and a save. That shot's blocked. Waits with it. Got his stick on it. And that whistle will give them relief for the moment.
A much-needed whistle after being under pressure.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Outlaws got another in a long list of face-off wins. Caromed off the mask.
They hit him right in the head.
On the outside, a shot. Score!
When you're
you're thinking about taking a wrist shot, it's all about weight transfer. Transferring your weight from your back foot to your front foot when you're shooting that puck. That's exactly what happened there.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
The Wings have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach probably won't have to say much at the end of this second period. Pass off the woodwork to Outlaw. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Oh, does he have a target on his back? Subban's able to keep this play moving. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. And the puck taken over by Barry. Skilled play by Kane. Trying to go to Outlaw. Turned a shot on net. What a terrific save. Let's it go. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one.
You could see and feel the defensive players were just running out of gas. They were running around their own zone. You got to tip your helmet to the offensive players for that shift. They really had it coming.
Subban's not able to get his pad down to make the stop on the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Red Wings have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him? 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
You know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower section.
Austin's goaltender has had one of those nights, and so this score is lopsided, and we will return after he gets a rest and these words. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
Detroit's coaching staff, Doc, told us before the game they want to get off to a good start, and they have in a lot of areas, especially on the scoreboard. They are well in control of this game. Let's see how they play it the last 20.
Into the attacking end. Blocked away. Possession now on the pickup by Zetterberg. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. He scores! What a tremendous night for him!
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Got a piece of that one. That shot hit a man. Puck is thrown to Pastrnak. Pitching it to Albert. Pass attempt to Pastrnak. Enormous hit.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Oh, and he is drilled. Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. The Red Wings look to make a difference up the wing. Smart recovery by Marchand. Back near the blue line to the Devil. And possession reestablished by Miller. Glides back down and touches it up, and icing is called.
He's had an incredible year. That's his 49th goal of the season. 50 goals historically has been a benchmark that says you are one of the game's best goal scorers.
Clean win on the draw. Moving it to Pastrnak. To Outlaw. On to Outlaw. A ripper from the point. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Hey, Ray, what's going on down there?
Guys, we'll take a look back at the tonight that he's had. It's just been remarkable for him. He skated well. He's been on the body. Yet offensively, it's where he stood out. He has not missed yet.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Detroit's quick on the draw. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Taken on by the Devil. And on the icing, play is stopped, and all the way back it will come for a faceoff. The Wings get the draw. Shoots one. Got it. Score!
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Well, the goaltender's got to do a better job of that one, Edzo. He makes that first stop, but he leaves the rebound too close to the net where the goal scorer can grab it.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. He's all alone. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Gathered up again by Krejci. 56 seconds. Two players splat to the boards.
The physical play in this game has really picked up, and there's a perfect example of that.
Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. He throws it there. Score! He's got his second.
Helm's body position was key to be able to snap this one home.
Edzo, this has got to be a great shot because from my angle, there doesn't look like a lot of net. Even with the goaltender down, he seems to have most of it covered.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Detroit's goal, scored by number 43.
Gets in. What'll he do? Terrific shot, but a denial. And there's another.
What quickness side to side.
45 seconds.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Zetterberg's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Flexed out that pad and got it. And he sends it to the net. Great stick save. Pressure now. Looking for options. Outstanding. Magnificent save. That diffuses the attack for now.
Oh, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
The Red Wings prevailing on the faceoff. Wonderful save. Boston's controlling the play in their own end. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
Subban's looking back at the net here. He thought he had the low stick side covered. He doesn't, and the puck's behind him.
Detroit's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Passing one off now to Outlaw. Grabbed that one and held on. Offensive possession here. Shoots it off. Went to the backhand. And a good save there. Big point blank save there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
The Red Wings just got too close. Goaltender interference, and it's a minor.
As an attacking player, you have to stay outside the crease. You cannot interfere with the goaltender.
Boston's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Defensive zone win. Shoots one, in all alone. He scores, and that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
The butterfly's become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Looking to Zetterberg. Big chance here. Outstanding stop. Broke it right up. Boston's continuing on in their own end. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
And he's all alone. Scooped up by Valeski. A punishing hit shuts that one down. Glides across. Wrist one. Great save.
They don't ask how, he just did.
That's the way to make him pay. He's in on an onside play. Oh, my, what a save. Skates out with it, looking for room. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. The Bruins, he scores!
Goalie made the initial stop, but those quick hands speed him on the rebound.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
Detroit's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Drilled. Wonderful save. And he'll cover.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three. Miller's strength is in the defensive zone. An example would be the courage he shows in blocking shots. He's got a remarkable number of those blocks over the last couple of games.
What a shot, but a great answer with the glove. And possession now on the pickup by Barry. Fires a shot. Spiked down. Skates out with it. Still no shot. He scores!
Franz's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
Subban's only just to get a little piece of this. It's not nearly enough as the puck's behind him.
Detroit's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Outlaws, just like his team, winning everything. And he's held up against the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked. At the front of the net, wonderful stop. Now it's directed to Krejci. Huge hit, possession's gone.
You have a hit like this, there will be more to follow.
Shoot, oh, deflected away. Solid work there by Parenteau. From the outside. And the puck is grabbed by Yzerman. Fires, didn't get through. Big hit, possession gone. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They've sure hit it. Skill play by Kane. Let's it go. Score! He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
Subban's just not able to react to that, Eddie. As you mentioned, the release was too quick.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? At the point of drive. One-timer. Lightning-like save off the one-timer. And the puck is seized by Kane. Moving along in the defensive zone. And he steps in. He's in! He scores!
What a beautiful pass to set up this one-timer.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop it.
Detroit's got another faceoff win. One-timer, score! Another goal!
The key to this goal on the one-timer, hands away from the body and follow through.
Enzo, he looks like he's in pretty good positioning here, but he's not able to get his glove low enough to snap this one up.
Detroit's got that one. Now what? Solid neutralized poke check. Directing that one to Albert. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Nice work by Miller. And the final seconds go off and he has another shutout. Outstanding work at the goal again. He's got another shutout.
He gets that team win, and he does so with yet another zero on the board.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.